Hello friends, and welcome to learning Twitter Bootstrap. Now what Bootstrap is? Bootstrap is the most popular HTML, CSS and JavaScript framework for developing responsive mobile first projects on the web. So it's a new framework from Twitter which helps you to design awesome responsive website. Now what do I mean by responsive? You see here we elongate. So you the size changes, but you will not see any degradation in the quality. Like this is for laptop or desktop, this is for tablet, now this is for mobile. So you see it automatically adjusts itself as per the screen size or the device on which you are viewing the site. That's its power. Okay, now to start working on Bootstrap, you need to first download these HTML, CSS and JavaScript libraries from Bootstrap, which we will include in our files, and then by making use of those standard libraries, we can create awesome website without writing any too much of code. We can just make use of the libraries present there from the framework. Okay, so either you can download Bootstrap download directly from here, or you can go to getting started and the website name is getbootstrap.com. either you can directly type in the URL, or you can search for get Bootstrap in the Google as well. So it will automatically take you to this search website here. So you can go through this website by searching in Google as well. Okay, so you can download Bootstrap from here. We will not be working with source code or any SaaS projects here for Rails, Compass and all. So we will download Bootstrap from here and download Bootstrap. Okay, so I'll click on save. So it has been downloaded on our desktop. So what we will do, we will extract the files here, and this is our folder. So here we have got our CSS, then we have our fonts and all, and then we have our JavaScript. So these files we will be including in our CSS file which we will be working on. Okay, so make sure you download the Bootstrap. You can rename them as per the requirement. If you, let's say CSS, you can even rename this file to a more a meaningful one if you want, and you can rename the folder as well. Let's say I rename this to Twitter Bootstrap. Okay, so make sure you have the files downloaded. From the next video we will start working on Bootstrap. Okay, so meet you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, all the best.